Energy is produced in the core of the Sun through nuclear reactions. Small nuclei combine to form larger nuclei in nuclear fusion and release energy in the process. That energy then makes its way toward the surface of the Sun. There are three major modes of thermal transport: conduction, convection, and radiation. This is the first of two videos looking at thermal transport in the Sun, and we'll specifically study radiation, which is the dominant mechanism in the inner part of the Sun. High-energy photons are produced by the proton-proton chain in the core of the Sun. Note that the density of the plasma here is very high so that the photon can travel only a very small distance before it collides with an electron and is redirected. Thus, the photon is bounced around repeatedly, very slowly making its way out of the Sun in what is termed a random walk. We can conceptualize this photon random walk using the Bumble Ball, a vibrating and bouncing toy for children and dogs made by Ertl Toys that costs about $12. We will place a number of Bumble Balls at the center of a pattern of concentric circles meant to represent photons at the center of the Sun. You can think of the photons as escaping from the Sun when they pass the outermost circle. You can see already that it is going to take quite a while. Calculations indicate that the energy from a typical photon takes over 100,000 years to escape from the Sun. That's the best way to say it, to talk about the energy of the initial photon getting out, since it really isn't the same photon anymore. Note that convection becomes the more important transport mechanism once the temperature has fallen to 100,000 Kelvin and atoms are not completely ionized. This occurs about 70% of the way out. More teaching materials can be found on the web at astro.unl.edu.